our communities, and I hope as we go forward, they will continue to do that. As the power station goes into a new season and a new chapter, of course there will still be some challenges. But I am firm and I'm proud and confident that this will be a success, because all of you will be here. All of you will be supporting us, and I know that the many cultural attractions that are here, not only see visitors from London but from across the country, they will be arriving on that Northern Line tube station as well. So thank you very much for having me and good luck.
Aren't you glad that Marsha is the MP of Battersea? I mean, I am. That was incredible. Now we're going to be opening the doors in just a few moments' time, but before we do, I want to talk about this beautiful amphitheatre we're standing in. This is Malaysia,
and I told you himself
visited the station this week to turn the power back on. And it's a symbol of the collaboration between London and Malaysia. Our wonderful Battersea Power Station community choir have teamed up with Sooty Harmony drummers to perform the traditional Malaysian folk song, Wow Pulang.
Thank you. Big shout out to all the school children who are singing every word to every song. Give it up for them, because they've got their own mini festival going on over there, and I love it. Bless them. Okay, so the moment is going to be here very, very soon. But finally, we are incredibly privileged today to be joined by the Mayor of London, Sadiq Khan, who's going to tell us what this development means for the future of London.
Well, can I say to our Malaysian friends and those not from here, welcome to South London. Yeah! Wow, what a day. We've been waiting a long time for this day. 39 years ago, this power station closed for the last time. We've had many, many false dawns. We were going to have a theme park here. We're going to have a football stadium here. Many other false dawns fell by the wayside. But I want to thank our Malaysian friends for believing in Battersea Power Station. Let's show them a South London love. And by the way, wasn't Rita amazing? And Rita still lives in South London. But listen, this development, this regeneration is so important. Our friends from Malaysia have invested more than £9 billion in bringing Battersea Power Station back to life. We've got hundreds of shops, hundreds of restaurants, wonderful homes, wonderful offices, all making sure Battersea Power Station is on the map. So thank you very much for being here today. Thank you very much for believing in Battersea. Thank you for believing in South London. I want to thank our friends from Malaysia in believing in London. And by the way, this time last year, we opened a new tube line coming to Nine Elms and to Battersea Power Station. Over the last year alone, there have been more than 5 million journeys. That shows the difference having this power station on the map makes. But you know what? Now that we're open, those numbers are going to go up. More people are going to come here, and they're going to see the joys of South London. And by the way, there is one person who was very kind, very unkind about South London. When it was announced that the American Embassy was going to move here, he wasn't very kind about South London. What do we think about President Trump? Well, look, President Trump, if you were here now, you would see how wonderful South London is, how wonderful Battersea Power Station is. It's your loss. It's our gain. Thank you all very much for being here today.
Sadiq Khan, everyone. South London, that's how you've got to say it. And as someone who is born 15 minutes from here, I am so proud to be here. And as Sadiq quite rightly says, London is indeed open. And very soon, Battersea Power Station will be too. Let's welcome back to the stage the incredible Rita, Marsha, and of course we have Sadiq here as well.
Oh, Rita's back, come on!
Rita, I'm never going to forget this moment, honestly. Let's also bring to the stage the chairman of Battersea Project Holding Company, Dato Jagan Sabapathy. Okay, Rita, if you'd like to place your hand there on the very all-important lever. When she pulls it down, we're going to go into a countdown. So if anyone's not doing anything for New Year's Eve, it's kind of like, this is your moment. And when we get to number one, there's going to be something really...
that is now open. Enjoy.
Thank you. but they've just came into Chief Bush.
Thank you. Okay. have soft launches as well, but again,
thank God.
Check it out.
Yeah.
Let's go down here.